Have you been watching anything naughty on YouTube? Maybe you have, and you really, really don't want your parents to see this. So, what you're going to do to clear your history and your search history is you're going to go into settings. You're going to go into general, or not general. You're going to go into privacy, since it is very private. You're going to click on clear watch history, and then clear search history. It's as simple as this. Also, you can pause your search history and pause your watch history. Which means, you search this, you go back, look here, and it doesn't pop up. So that is how you pause, and as well as clear your search history. I like to keep it on so then I can go back to the videos I watched. But it's also very useful so that you won't get bombarded by watch this later. You watch this 3 months ago, so watch this later. Watch this later. You watch this channel, so watch it later 3 months from now. You watched this video 3 months ago, so here it is, another video that's very similar to this whole channel. 35 million videos from this dumb channel.